Smita Tiwari has ruled the audience's hearts for decades. Over the years, she has made a place for herself in the industry with her sheer talent and hard work. From Kasauti Zindagi Ke to Mere Dad Ki Dulhan, the actress has always brought something fresh to the table. Currently, she is being loved and praised for her portrayal of Guneet Sikka in the hit show Mere Dad Ki Dulhan. The actress recently shared a few pictures of chilling out in a pool, and without a doubt, her stunning pictures are already breaking the internet. Taking to her Instagram handle, Shweta shared a few pictures of taking a dip in a swimming pool, dressed in a white bikini top and a pink skirt. She looked amazing as usual. The actress simply captioned her pictures as, "When in doubt, swim on out." These pictures prove that Shweta can look equally gorgeous in any kind of attire. Her fans went gaga over her latest post. One of the users commented, "What is the secret? You certainly defy the age. You look younger and hotter than most of the current actresses." Well, we couldn't agree more with that comment. Despite having two kids, Shweta can definitely give the young actresses a run for their money. The actress was diagnosed with COVID-19 recently, owing to which she had to take a break from her show Mere Dad Ki Dulhan. Finally, after recovering, she has joined the show's cast. And very soon, the most awaited track of her character Guneet's wedding to Ambar, that is Varun Badola, will be shown in the show. So friends, that's it for now. Stay up to this space for more updates on Bollywood.